Lads, when I heard After Dark we're going to do a music promo video, two things came to mind. One, that you don't actually have a promo video, and two, the whole approach that you've taken to doing your promo video. It's completely stripped back. What's that about?
Well, Brian, that's why we're here today. You know, we get slagged for not having a video, so we got to get cracking on it and show people what we can do.
Great. Well, show us what you got. Sounds great, lads. And what amazes me is that all four of you play, but also all four of you sing. Like, that's quite unique.
Thanks a lot, Brian. Yeah, it's really important to us that we all sing. It's like having four lead singers in the band. We get on really well. We're great friends. It translates well to the audience. And we can do anything from Lady Gaga to George Ezra to the Eagles or this next one by the Beach Boys.
Round, round, get around, I get around. Get around, round, round. Now everybody's learning how. Come on, safari with me.
Come on, safari with
us. So babe, sweet and sing. I'm gonna take you surfing with me.
Come along,
so babe, sweet and sing. I'm gonna take you surfing safari. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on, safari with me.
Ba 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 brin.
Ba 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 brin. Ba ba ba.
So lads, after hearing you perform today, I think it's fair to say that you're known as a band that sings songs that people don't necessarily expect. Is that fair to say?
Yes, I think that's fair to say. There are some songs in the set that are quite challenging, both musically and vocally. One comes to mind is Bohemian Rhapsody. I'm not sure if many bands could pull this off, but it's certainly become a huge highlight for our set.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy. Cause I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anywhere the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me, to me.
Well done, lads. That was absolutely brilliant. I could sit here listening to you all day. You have it all.
Thanks, Brian. We like people to have a great time. We want to see people dancing, whether it's a corporate event, a wedding, whatever it is. We like to entertain people.
Sounds great, lads. So where can I go and see you?
Well, you can come along to our weekly residencies in Dublin, Carlow and Kilkenny. And of course, everything's on social media these days, so you can check us out there and come along and see us.
Yeah.
boys. Yeah, that's a wrap.